All right, Garden of Terror, man. I still haven't figured out how to get 100 seeds on the first night. Like,
Desher was online? That's awkward.
You always get like 98 seeds.
Why do you want 100 on the first night so bad?
Because you can get a golem on the first night.
We just gotta play like to their positioning. Like if they're on their half, we fucking push to them and we take everything from them and then we go get the big seeds. It's just tricky.
Yeah.
You get all small seeds and then you get one big seed spot, then that's how you get the 100.
You're supposed to go in and contest their seeds.
We ban Ragnaros.
Steal the seeds closer to their side and then take yours.
Yeah, then take Raghir sucks.
Raghir sucks?
No, Rag would suck playing against.
Like he sucks to play against or he just sucks?
No, he's good. I mean, it sucks to play against him.
Could go Vikings.
You want me to go Vikings?
Nah, man, I don't know. Let's not. We'll
lose our three-man roam.
It's true. I think the solo laner roam comp.
It turns into a four-man.
Go with Dahaka, double front line with the Dahaka ETC, you know, style again. We did work.
Let's get a Lucio and Vala. Or
I'm gonna get go. Take Lucio. I would like to get globals on the first or 100 seeds on the first night.
Well,
all right, we just gotta play.
You have to play smart. Don't just try like I got 100 seeds, but I died for it.
I agree.
Ooh, they got some dive.
Oh, we need Varian, dude, to break Zarya.
That's one thing. It's not even that much of a shield.
That's true. But I could also dive pretty deep.
Should I ban Tess?
Tess is banned already.
Oh, whoops.
Did you ban Malfurion?
Yeah.
You want to take Varian? Ali?
I could, yeah.
We need a double warrior front.
ETC and Varian are really good right now as a pair.
Are we going to have enough DPS?
Take Kael'thas, Robert, and Varian. Kael'thas and Varian. We
will forge a great... Your sword's in front of K2.
I know. Well,
I'm gonna go Zul'jin.
Is that the best idea?
Hell yeah, dude. We'll get a lot of value.
They have so much dive. Like, you're gonna get fucked in the ass.
Trust me, man. I'm fucking amazing.
You have no escape. Alright.
Bro, we have three stuns. For the most part. And my positioning is pretty on point. I'm not gonna fuck up with Zul'jin. As long as we have good front line. They die,
they're
gonna get punished.
Oh, yay! Masters!
Oh, master! That's a grandmaster! Yay!
Whatever, man.
And to fuck him in the ass.
Grandmaster!
You recording?
Yeah. And then a silver? It's weird.
I don't think we should fight early game. All we have is I don't think they have too much crowd control.
Yeah, they have a really good wombo and I don't want to risk it.
We have late game.
I'm gonna have to play further back. If I get jumped, I'm fucked.
Yes, I am late game.
Yeah, dude, like, you shouldn't even be trying to auto-attack. Like, first have your, like, as Lucio, just be in the back and have your, like, ring on, like, the left hemisphere while we push.
We have Zul'jin go top and Varian go bot.
10 seconds. I can solo lane. You guys can... I'm another solo laner. You guys should just roam as four.
1-3-1. I don't want to fight them with versus that polymorph.
Alright, then I'm just going to go top immediately.
Yeah, very go bot.
Alright.
Stay behind the gate.
I'm already top.
Don't show. Don't let them know where we are. Don't let them know how we're playing it. I'll poke out. I'll be the one who pokes. Alright, they got Zark 2 middle. 2 tanks middle. They're probably looking for a T3 middle.
There's a lot of them middle.
Wait to pop that W. I should wait till they get next to the gate.
Let us know where they're rotating.
I don't see when they're. There's still two. I saw two.
Hey, be careful.
Get bottom?
Back. Get back.
Bottom or top?
Could be... Get out.
I don't know. Looking to
Kerrigan's bottom.
Ready for
with Zarya.
Robert? They're rotating up?
Three bottom.
So Diablo, Kerrigan, alright. They just missed the whole wave.
They're going middle.
Good save, Cameron. I misclicked. Alright, we're gonna go for the steal on the bottom left seeds. The three people in mid are gonna come for the steal on bottom left. Let's go for a game called Zarya. We got 5 seconds.
I didn't know they rotated out of mid.
Skink Zarya.
Just posture up, get ready. They're grabbing top.
Alright, we got Zarya. We made up for it.
Good. Soak that. I'm headed towards you. I don't think we're gonna get 100 here.
Yo, we can fight them at top. They don't have we can fight them at top.
We gotta go now.
They don't have Zarya. Let's go in. Go in top. We need Kel'Thas.
They have vision on us.
We need to go, like, right now.
It's too late, man. Kel'Thas is taking forever. I'm gonna try to steal some seeds.
Coming in.
Easy, I can't go that far, Nate.
Get back, we're just stealing.
Then rotate bottom.
Get out, we're just stealing seeds. Ah, I got stun locked. Get out.
It's fine, everyone leave. Run.
We got the seeds. We got the seeds.
Rotate down.
Stop auto attacking. We march.
Oh my god, I'm out.
We're gonna gank you guys.
Bottom, let's go. Zarya's bottom soaking.
Can you guys get a gank on Zarya?
We're going right now.
No. Oh, maybe.
Get out.
Got him.
Nice, get out. Everyone get out. You got your pick, get out. Get out. They got five.
Let's go.
It's four versus four. It's four versus four right now. They have Zarya.
Should I miss my stun?
Leave that tear.
We can't win. Get out. We can't win it. They have five. They have level five.
We can tap.
Alright, we got five now. We need Kel'Thas. Alright, my stun's up.
Actually, I'm fine.
Get Diablo. Focus Diablo. Get Kerrigan. Closest target.
Protect our backline.
Back.
Back up, you. Run.
I'm gonna stun her. I stunned her. She's out of position.
I got cut off.
I'm too weak. Keep poking. Keep posturing up. They're coming with a stun.
Diablo's almost dead. We could take this.
They're all
weak.
I got the mana glow bottom. Come get the mana glow bottom.
Careful, Zul'jin. They're gonna kill you first, standing right there.
I'm so weak, dude. Get back, get behind.
We're weak.
Run, run, try to run. Oh my god. Kerrigan flew.
Oh my god, dude. How did you get sniped? Kerrigan jumped on you?
Yeah, Kerrigan we jumped so far.
That's alright. We need late game.
She got it on the very edge and I was boosting away.
Alright.
Missing my stun now.
Keep it zapping, keep it zapping. We're doing good. I mean, we're a little bit behind. Oh my god.
Shit, I used my W and it didn't go off. I think I was out of mana or something.
They got the knife.
Man, they got one out of it. Fuck. But don't get too comfortable. The infested will return again. Yeah, it's alright. We just need late game.
I need to get to level 10.
They're on their camp right now.
We need to gank bottom.
We need to go bottom. We're like, they're... Oh, god damn.
So we're playing fine. Oh god. That's a risky... Stunner.
You already used it. It peeled back for her. Get out. Get out. I can only peel for you so much. God damn it.
Your enemy has spawned a terror. Don't engage.
Yeah, they want us to go out. So there's only three of us.
4v3 bottom. We're missing top soak.
We can't do much about it.
We're holding him off here.
I'm going bottom. Right wing's out of position.
Nice, got Diablo.
Fuck you.
We need to defend the care. Kara. Kara.
Get out, they got 10.
They're just distracting us.
They have level 10.
Ignore tear. Hit the tear. Ignore them.
In seconds left on tear.
Ooh, that bitch almost died.
Don't be aggressive here. We just need to get 10. They want us to feed. Your enemy's
terror. Our lanes are good. They're coming back in.
They're forcing top.
Fuck.
So, okay, just protect KT. KT can push him out.
Kerrigan's out of position. I just poked him down.
There's one ult down.
Oh, she has charges. Get out. Nice, we dodged it. They whiffed their ults.
They got Zul'jin.
God, we need 10. That's all we need.
Charlie, run.
Alright, we had to get up top for it.
They got it.
Go bottom then. You think they're gonna grab our bruiser?
Yeah, they are.
We need to get 10. We should go here and then contest them.
Their ults are down. You can get 10.
Yeah, careful. Careful, they might be engaging us here.
Get 10 really quick.
Get 10 and contest.
Taking mosh pit.
I got time.
Go to bruiser camp.
We got nothing to lose now.
We got polymorph.
We got Kerrigan.
Get up here.
Going on Vala. Nice.
Oh, that's it. That's it.
So when does it get? Kael'thas
clear top. Kael'thas can clear top. We need the seeds. Big golem. Everyone focuses big golem. It's the closest. Closest to it. Squishies to the right. Squishies to the right, please. Squishies to the right. I don't want to get
livid.
Sorry, man. I'm just auto attacking.
You can kite, dude.
We got the tower right there. Not the tower. I'm sorry. The
four
fucking
man down. Four man down. Four man down to seeds.
Do you want me to get the terror?
Grab the terror. Kael'thas, grab the terror. Kael'thas, grab
the
terror.
We need to get it now and then fight them. Fight them. Maybe we can get a kill if we use it to fight them.
We're outnumbered right here.
They're here.
Yeah.
No, we should get to use the seed.
Golem, come help us here. Fight them. Get the golem to help us.
I can go in on Brightwing and taunt her.
We need the golem. Wait for the golem. Going on Brightwing. Out of position. Nice. Watch the APOC. Go back for heals. Go back for heals. Spill the seeds. Get all this. I got all the seeds. We're stealing seeds right now. And then golem, clear middle.
We need to clear all of our lanes.
I'm going bottom.
I got bottom.
I got top.
Oh shit, I couldn't take clear bottom fast enough.
Go bot.
They're like out brawling us or something.
Yeah, they got four bottom. They got four bottom.
They're gonna keep pushing bot. We have to defend bot. Go back to bottom. Go the long way.
Yeah, we're gonna go bottom and then they're gonna go mid and clear that.
My mosh pit's ready.
I got shield breaker.
Careful, okay. Careful.
Get out.
I'm on my way to you guys right now.
I got mosh pit up. Mosh pit's up.
Alright, I'm here. Ooh, you gotta get Brightwing.
No! You don't,
if you don't get Brightwing, it's...
Yeah, I tried.
Yeah, and we were down Kael'thas. We should have just waited.
I tried to get it, but she dodged it.
Then you don't use it. You know?
No!
You gotta know who counters that shit, man.
I know, dude. I just... Fuck, dude.
It's alright, we're not done yet.
I'm gonna grab that bruiser.
That's fine.
Or she's gonna grab
what's
seed.
What's a bruiser anyways?
I got Polly last time, but
then they're gonna go mid. We can probably catch him mid. They're gonna wanna
Don't fight. We don't have variant. We got clear top and clear bottom. They're gonna take mid.
They're killing us with those camps.
That's fine.
We can't do anything. They're gonna take our camp now.
Stay alive.
Do we have vision on it? I'm gonna check that bush.
I have to clear bottom. I have to go and clear bottom.
Okay, they're all mid.
Take our bruiser camp.
They're getting their camp right now. We should get ours. We should get ours to respond.
Take our bruiser camp.
We need a group, dude. This is scary.
Take a bruiser camp and clear top. Or rotate middle. The night comes. We're probably clear top. I don't think we can defend middle. Well deserved. My mosh pit's ready, but they have 16.
We're gonna have to respawn top, alright?
Let's go bottom. There's five in mid. There's five in mid right now.
Wait, deal.
You have shield breaker?
Oh, yeah. God, that's scary. I do.
Oh, we gotta clear those giants.
We gotta get ready for nighttime.
Clear the giants. We need 16. We gotta clear this middle wave. They're going down.
We only need 5 seeds.
Alright, let's go top then.
Let's go. They're probably hanging around. Don't face check.
Going up DTC.
Where are we going?
We're going top. They're all bottom right now. That bottom lane's gonna screw us later on if we let it push.
Let's get ready to fight them. I think they're gonna rotate on us.
There's three in mid. They're all mid.
Yeah, we need to protect bottom lane.
They're right there on the left side.
I can get the terror and go bottom. Who's getting terror?
I'll grab it.
Nate's getting it.
Alright, Nate's got it. Nate.
Alright, I'll get it.
We have two tanks. Why the fuck are we having a assassin get it?
Don't clear the bottom lane.
It's fine. I'm going. Do not delay. Your terror craves its host. We need to do something. Sure. We need to grab another one. I'll push them and force. What are we doing, team?
Stay alive. Just stay back. We got Kerrigan in middle. They're probably going to gank us from top.
I'm regrouping with the terror.
Lanes are pushed out. We're grouping now.
Stay alive. Just stay back. Stay back. Get out. Get away. Get far back. I can't kill for you guys with the terror. Put their terror down. Get back.
I have taunt up.
We're just wasting time with the terror. We're just baiting out the time.
So weird.
We're all just dancing.
Just stay back. Don't. We're neck and neck right now. We don't need to make any risky plays. So rotate down and clear bottom lane.
They're poking you out more than we are poking them out.
Rotate down and clear bottom safely.
What's up, a carry?
Yeah, rotate safely. I can't kill for you guys.
You guys, we just got split.
Yeah, rotate
you
safely.
Split?
And clear out.
What the hell?
They only got 30 seconds left on the turret. Get out.
Run. Oh my god, Harley.
I'm good.
Stay with the group.
We lost Phoenix. We lost the Phoenix. Alright, the turret's up in 10 seconds.
Let's go. Don't face check.
You guys are too close. You guys are too close to the tank.
Let's fight them.
Alright, they baited out one ult down. Bait out the APOC.
Bait out APOC.
Get back.
I'm on Kerrigan.
Let's go, team.
APOC's out. I moshed. I got mosh on. Get out. Get back.
We have no damage. We're not doing shit to them.
Run!
I'll kill Thos.
Kel'Thas doesn't need peeling. You need peeling.
We need to grab our siege camp. They got another terror on us. Be clear bottom. Okay, they got Kerrigan dead. That's their main source of damage is Kerrigan, right?
Yeah.
Right.
We gotta do something.
Zarya's their main source of damage. Zarya's their highest damage.
I could go in on Zarya first if you want.
Grab that before they get in. Grab it before they get in. We're gonna wait for Carry to spawn.
I'm on my way.
Start both now. Start both.
I think we
they're waiting for Carry. She's gonna get in it. Start it.
I hate to say. They could gank us right here.
They might come and fight us.
They're probably gonna end bottom.
Let's go, all four.
We gotta clear bottom.
Yeah, we do.
Run, please.
Just leave. We shouldn't be fighting.
Just get out.
I left.
Everyone get out. I'm feeling.
Run.
We gotta kill.
We gotta kill.
Oh, we killed Vala.
What the fuck?
Yeah, we killed Vala.
Let's go Vala. Yo, we clear bottom. Just clear bottom. It's on our core.
I got it.
Clear top. Careful top, Robert. Stay behind the...
Middle's cleared. They want that top keep.
I got Moshpit ready.
I got taunt ready.
Get the fucking pot. Get the pot.
Get Zarya.
Get the pot.
I got Kerrigan.
You guys are going too far.
We're not there.
Get out, Harley. Get out. You're like, don't predict your backline. Get the golem. Zarya's out. Get out, I'm peeling for you guys. We don't have 20. We don't have
Livin. 20. Livin. Oh shit. Livin's going balls deep.
Get out, Livin.
I taunted to save you.
Deep. Clear bottom again.
How are we not winning this?
They don't have Vala. They don't have Vala.
Yeah, they don't.
Get out. I have to kill for Harley.
We have to do something here.
Diablo.
We got shield breaker?
Wow, we can't do
anything. Dude, you're getting way too close, man. You're a ranged DPS.
But their dive, you know what I mean? Like they have an instant wombo, and we don't have shit to like melt them. Like the Zarya shields are really strong.
They're gonna end it now. They're gonna end it.
Yeah, but you're in front of me.
You're right, man. I still feel like our damage is lacking. Like all the team fights, it's just getting fucked up.
Zang.
It was level 20 versus 19.